My name is Mulure Mike. I am a filmmaker, I am a musician, and basically I say I'm a social entrepreneur. I'm married to Becky Mulure, with her we are blessed with a young pretty princess called Kyla. And through them I think I'm looking at life differently. Missing to a Nairobi, meaning to a Kuja. So I came to Nairobi with a desire to live that city life and become the greatest, like the Nairobians I used to know. Things were not as easy as I thought they were. There was not enough resources. It brings sad memories, but I was part of a team that did hardcore crime. So kiwa mtaani, most of the time, there are very many things that are interesting. I used to be a footballer, but on those fields, I used to meet guys that time and again wouldn't mind grabbing people's necks to make a living. So they invited me, come to Kuonyesha Malisi Utowado. And that is, I started engaging with crime. I've never killed a person, by the way, for the record. Most of the time, I was the guy who used to coordinate. My friends that I was telling you got killed. As I was seeing, it was not funny anymore. It's when I realized that, you know what? I need something else. I need to do my life that will make me achieve whatever it is that I would want to achieve, because it was so clear in my mind that I was not going away from Nairobi without becoming that thing that I wanted to become. When my musical ambitions started, my producer introduced me to another guy called Jibena, one of the leading gospel music distributors in Nairobi and Kenya. Jibena is the one who prayed for me, and I got born again on that circle near Hilton. And it's through music that I went to Kibera. So that is where I started building another breed of friends, people that were focusing on something else. I used to live in Huruma. I had to wake up very early in the morning, before 5. Ndio niende town at Enbo, I would find those Kibera matatus that are carrying watu wa Gikomba. And then I would stay until late. Gari za Kibera from 8 p.m. to town, ni Tenbo. And then now from town, unashika ile chuma ya gari. And when I settled now in Kibera, one day I made an opportunity for an organization that were training people who are passionate about journalism and media, but do not have a chance of going to school. I worked with them for a while. My passions and desires was to start my own thing, because I became who I was because somebody gave me an opportunity. So I asked myself, is there something that we can do that can help to find a means of making an income? And that is how my desire to start training and mentorship started. And here we are, a couple of years down the line. There is Black Boy Media, and there's the Black Boy Media Lab. There is the corporate side of Black Boy Entertainment that is focused on making profits. But now we've created the Black Boy Media Lab. We invite young people, especially those coming from disadvantaged backgrounds, to come, learn, equip themselves with skills to become. This lab is going to help us bridge the need for content with unemployment. There are young people who come here who've grown and are earning a living in the media, doing different productions. And when I started Blackway, it was a dream that I acted upon, but I didn't give up. Whatever hard it was, I kept following it. I can say we've seen God's kindness and goodness, both at a personal level and at a company level. I think at 31, people of my age can set up the foundation. Si lazima tuvune hizo matunda. By the way, tunaweza dedi hata bila kuvuna hiyo matunda. But let us be part of that history. Let us be part of those people who set up that space to actually deliver our country, our continent, to that space we dream for. Najua, we're facing a better tomorrow. Najua, with you I'll be having no sorrow. Najua, that Jesus will never forsake me. It's strong as a lion, I'm facing to a desire.